need to focus.
Are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting at aisle.
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Hey, buddy. Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
It's all over now.
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
All set. Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Surrender!
Oh.
led to believe that there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
I think we're in the right place. What do you think? Getting closer. So This is where they've been hiding. Hunted by the Empire. Always on the run. We know what that's like. All right, let's look. A scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Make sure his death ends.
Let's get these codes to Seer. I've got this thing's attention. That was close. Back in.
Then let's hurry.
Lot of
we can manage.
charm.
You needed it more than me.
Let's move. It's not safe. You, Desert Ghost. Idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn about this.
Charging to the enemy's position. Someone else take him down.
Is that for luck?
No. Hurry. Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it!
Now or never.
right by you. How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these codes to Seer. Ready, Marin?
Right behind you. Be in the archive.
Seer. I couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova. Did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Boat and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanaral.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanalore, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanalore.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.